I am music. Of the arts. I am more than ancient, I am eternal. Commenced upon this earth, I was here in the winds and the waves. When the first trees and flowers and grasses appeared, I was among them. And when man came, I at once became the most delicate, most subtle, and most powerful medium for the expression of man's emotions. When men were little better than beasts, I influenced them for their good. In all ages, I've inspired men with hope, kindled their love, given a voice to their joys, cheered them on to valorous deeds, and soothed them in times of despair. I have played a great part in the drama of life, whose end and purpose is the complete perfection of man's nature. Through my influence, human nature has been uplifted, sweetened, and refined. With the aid of men, I have become a fine art. From Tubal Cain to Thomas Edison, a long line of the brightest minds have devoted themselves to the perfection of instruments through which men may utilize my powers and enjoy my charms. I have myriads of voices and instruments. I'm in the hearts of all men and on their tongues, in all lands, among all peoples. The ignorant and unlettered know me not less than the rich and learned. For I speak to all men in a language that all understand. Even the deaf hear me if they but listen to the voices of their own souls. I am the food of love. I've taught men gentleness and peace. I've led them onward to heroic deeds. I comfort the lonely and I harmonize the discord of crowds. I'm a necessary luxury to all men. I am music.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.